Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithila. It is now Minas Morgan.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Where are you going? We should stay together. Stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Ranger, stay by my side. I know the way.
I'm better than me! Then if... Stop the bed!
We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together.
We aren't even there yet.
The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
You're not.
You ever get nervous during an execution? There are times I worry I'm not being brutal enough.
Critique in every kill.
Judging. Always judging. As if they could do any better.
We should stick together, Ranger.
Death to Tom!
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
Talion, the light of Galadriel will shield us.
You will not just watch as I massacre your followers.
He has robbed us of our followers.
Push him down!
sent your stolen warriors to their doom. We cannot be defeated. The She-Elf knows this.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?